Hello everybody, today is Tuesday and I'm here with Lizzy. Lizzy's just got changed into this beautiful dress. It's a mint green colour. I'll give you a close-up of it in a minute, but I just want you to see the whole ensemble. She's got white little patent shoes on with bows, some frilly socks, frilly little ankle socks. And then the dress kind of looks like a two-piece, so it's green tulle all around the bottom, netting and tulle all around the bottom, and then it's got a lacy top to it. I paired it with a white cardigan, because the top part is like lacy white and mint flower effect, so I paired it with white. And then in her head she's got a plain white, well, it's textured headband. She's holding a hairbrush because we've just brushed the hair. And she's holding a pretzel because she's giving it to Mummy. Because she's dressed today for theme of the week, which is dress up for Mother's Day. So I thought Lizzy would be the ideal candidate as she has such pretty little outfits. And I love this dress on her. So I'll take you in a bit closer now so you can have a look at the dress. Do you see what I mean about the tulle? It's lovely. It's one, two, three. And then underneath that is like a sweatshirt-y material layer. So it's actually four layers to the bottom of this dress. So then it's attached to a vest that is sweatshirt type material. And then overlaid on top of that is this lace, lovely lace top half, which is white and the mint green flower effect. In the bottom has got a whole lovely scalloped edge that goes all the way around. It has got it has got little capped sleeves. So Lizzy does need to wear a cardigan. It's got lovely little capped sleeves. And I'll turn her around in a minute so you can see the buttons. But there's a lovely plain white headband. So I didn't want anything to really distract from the dress. So I didn't want to put any other colour with it that was overbearing. It's just very simple elegance, in my opinion. She's so cute. And thank you so much for giving me this chocolate covered pretzel. You are just so kind. Thank you, my darling. We've finished brushing your hair now, haven't we? So don't mess it up. Good girl. I'll turn her around so you can see the back of the dress in a minute. So I just lifted up the cardigan. The back of the dress is lovely. It's got these little buttons. It's got three buttons, quite well spaced out. They go right down to the waist. So they're very well spaced out. And I could not for the life of me tell you where this dress is from. Oh, there's a label. Let's have a look. Next, 3 to 6 months. I bought this pre-loved. We had it last year, so there's a little, her lovely little lacy socks. Thank you for watching, Auntie. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Say have a lovely day. I hope you are all enjoying dressing up. Because how wonderful is that to make yourself feel better? It's to get all dressed up in something nice and comfortable and pretty. Bye, everybody. Thank you.